time past, Gentiles in the flesh, who are called uncircumcision by that which is called a circumcision.
Circumcision, what it is, the Jews, they came up as Israelites from birth.
Yep.
The uncircumcision were Israelites that were born in another, under another another land, learning another religion, so they wasn't circumcised, or they didn't wear the garments of Israelite, you know?
Yeah, following the ways of the Greeks.
They didn't have a beard, they might have had tribal marks or tattoos, whatever, on their face.
Yeah, following
the way. They look like strange. Like you see Jake out here now, right?
Oh, yeah.
You see Jake with all kind of tattoos on him and earrings and whatnot, you know?
Degenerate plant.
Degenerate plant, yeah.
You got like basketball players and football players.
Yeah, they got the tattoos.
They all into that. Right. Oh.
He got all kind of stuff on his head. He's a stranger.
Stranger, yeah.
He's a heathen.
That song by The Doors, is that The Doors?
When You're a Stranger.
Was that by The Doors?
Yeah, by The Doors. Yeah.
That, well, that, well, that, that's great.
Yeah.
No one remembers your name. Yep.
Oh, well. Well, to back you up, in the book of Jeremiah, the Lord said, how has thou become the degenerate vine unto thee? That's a strange plant.
Yeah, yeah.
The word strange is in there.
Yep.
Right, and when you have Jake eating shrimp and eating lobster, tattoos on him.
That's strange.
And got no beard on their face. It's a strange thing when you see a man with no beard in his face,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
On his face. When you got a guy that got a 5 o'clock shadow, and some of you guys in GMS know I'm talking. I'm not talking about one man. I'm talking about there's a lot of guys in GMS that be trying, you know.
Yeah.
Wear motherfucking beard, brother. Well, my job and my benefits. Man, fuck your job and your benefits, man. You get another job.
What about faith?
Yeah.
What about faith?
Yeah.